The fight for an organ donation opt-out system moved up a gear tonight after MPs from all main parties backed a bid to change the law for life. The Mirror is campaigning for presumed consent where organs automatically become available for life-saving transplants unless people decide not to take part. Labour MP Jeffrey Robinson has put forward a private member's bill, and now ex-Lib Dem leader Tim Farron tabled a parliamentary motion supporting the switch in England. Supported by Tory, Labour, Scottish National Party and Democratic Unionist MPs, it calls for the government to switch to the same system being used in Wales. Scotland is due to follow. Early day motion 310 calls for a consultation on consent in England such as the one that has already been undertaken in Scotland and Wales, and urges the government to ensure that this consultation explores all possible opportunities to increase donations, including an opt-out system such as that which exists in Wales and is planned in Scotland. Mr. Farron said it could lead to a significant rise in the number of organs available and lives saved. A total of 457 people died last year waiting for an organ donation and transplant, he said. Anything we can do that can tackle that must be looked at. I fully understand this is a very sensitive issue, and perhaps the thing that will change things the most will be all of us being clear with our relatives when we are in good health that this is what we would want. He praised our campaign, which was inspired by 9-year-old heart transplant patient Max Johnson. What the Mirror has done is put this in the front of people. If you're not a person who is desperately waiting for a transplant or the loved one of somebody who is, then this might not be the kind of thing that crosses your mind, said Mr. Farron. The Mirror role in this is making sure that we all know that one way or another it will affect us all. We can either be the donor who makes a difference to somebody's life, or somebody who misses that opportunity because we didn't realize it was something we could do.